Welcome to this new episode of the Siren Video Bytes, where I provide insider tips and tricks on Siren's most popular features. Hi, I'm Davide, a data scientist here at Siren, and today we're going to show you how to create a report directly from our link analysis tool using our LLM capabilities. Let's dive in. So for those of you that missed our last episode, here we have the Siren search. And in this case, I was searching for a vehicle with this plate. And I can see in the collection and investigation here that there was already a search that was done with this plate number. So what I'm going to do, I'm simply going to open this investigation in a graph. And now I could lose time and, you know, view each record and see what is related to. But, you know, I don't have much time. So what I'm going to do, I'm simply going to ask for Siren to generate a report. So I'm going to click on generate a report. And while I'm doing that, all these records and the connection between the records are sent to our large language model, our AI assistant, that is going to produce a very nice and detailed report where I can see all the individuals involved in the investigation, the events, the time of the events, the content, and eventually, as you can see, some finding in the dark web, in the social media. And I can simply download the report and share it with my colleagues. Learn how to get the most out of Siren. Hit the bell and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Also, let me know in the comment what would you want to learn next. Thanks for watching.